December in 2018. So it's been a while. Green light on. Punters feel he might get back into the winner's list tonight. Set to race. Green light's on. They're ready. Racing. He hopped out pretty well, Rhinestone Teddy, tonight. He's going to utilise box one, and no, he just is going to get cut down on the first corner. So he shuffled back, and now Sketchy Gun tackled by Chill Winston. They run to the lead. Chill Winston takes over and burns away. Put up four on Sketchy Gun, then Destini Rocket. Behind them, Genie Shiraz, McIver Neville. You'll be waiting for another day for Rhinestone Teddy. Tailed off down the back. Chill Winston cleared out. Six or seven on Sketchy Gun. McIver Neville runs on from Genie Shiraz, but Chill Winston for late mail followers. Burns away, wins by about six, flashing home McIver Neville. Gets second, Sketchy Gun third, Genie Shiraz fourth, Rhinestone Teddy and Destini Rocket, the two they backed, were second last and last in. Time around 35:30. Chill Winston got the money last start, and that was at Murray Bridge from memory, Chill Winston. And tonight, first look over the 600, puts them away pretty quickly. And race is clear to win, 35-27. The run got tired late, but the job was done. McIver Neville's taken ground off it late. Number four, it'll get second. And 7-3rd, Sketchy Gun. 8-4th, Genie Shiraz. 5-4-7-8. 9-17, the early sectional. 13-48 on the way home. 35-27 was the overall time after race number three.